Hey everyone, so welcome back to another episode of Super Mario Bros. 3 Randomizer. In the last video, we did World 5, and now we're going into World 6. So, and of course it's this level. Oh, so this level is not an Osh. So this level is, even though I turn off Osh Bros, I guess keep that in mind, I guess. If you turn off Osh Bros, this is still an Osh Bros, even though you removed it. So yeah. Happy Tuesday to all of you. I hope you're having a... Oh. Wait, do I have that cloud? I'm actually gonna skip that level. Oh, it's actually this is another on this level. I think I gotta get the poop. Yeah, this is the one I use always, like, this is definitely... Oh! Oh! I'm sure I'm having a, a great day, though. You know, I've been doing a lot of stuff in the... been doing stuff and all that kind of stuff. You probably all seen my post though, but what I'm really talking about here, what kind of what my predictions for the today they announced that they're holding a Mario Super Mario Bros. Wonder Direct. Oh, what the? Well, actually, press. Oops, I can try. Activate. Oh, you. For safety, I'm not gonna do the second level just yet. I'm gonna go down this one instead. And we got a desert. Oh, this is like. Oh, I forget this one. It's like 3-4 or 5. I think it's like 4. I did say the cloud is pretty useful for skipping like a lot of annoying levels, but it takes you back where we started, so like you have to be careful. So yeah, back to my prediction of Mario Wonder. They announced it today, and it's gonna be holding on August 31st at 10 a.m. which I'm not more in person, so I have to wake up at that time. Well, actually, I'll be going on a ranked treatment, though, actually. So I'll be able to watch it. I'll be able to watch it there. It's getting 15 minutes. Yeah, it's not a main direct, so, Okay, that's just... I know I'm dying a lot, though. I'm sorry. This is very hard. So okay, my prediction is that I know it's like 2 days by now, but Whoa, what the? That was weird. I just did a somersault while I was I did a somersault while I was in there, and in the boot. And of course you can't take the boot with you after you leave the stage. It's like that in every single... It's like that in every single time. Sorry for the background noise, it's just people, I don't know, people are just, you know, they're, you're a mole cutting the grass. And I can't, oh no, this one, the, should have brought the frogs for this one. Why do I think, I don't know, why I would probably go. Oh, that's, I have, oh, I forgot about that. I don't think it's, I think for like the new release, like the SNES one, I think you use the flower, but this one, it's like that Mario 1, like you have the flower, you just get mushroom instead. So I actually, when I do die in this level, I probably would probably go in the frog. So yeah, they're gonna probably, you know, they're gonna probably talk about the, oh god. They're probably gonna talk about the story. Like what the Bowser would be kidnapping. That's like, you know, like the first trail, like, you know, they had, you know, Bowser, Peach wasn't it, Daisy wasn't it. But Bowser will be kidnapping something like, right? And also like what does the purple coins, like what does those purple coins do? I don't know, maybe there'll be something you buy, something with those coins, like in like Mario, like, you know, like in Odyssey or something. And then like Joey, like the elephant power, more information on that elephant power up as well. And like, what will the elephant turn, like, what will they? If I freaking die on this one, come on, Boom Boom, get down here. I know I'm cheating, but I don't want to start this stupid level. Yeah, I'm actually playing on Emily really good at this section. Yeah, if I do, it's my last life. So if I do die, I start off a whole roll. I don't want that though. So gonna have to. We'll begin in that one anyway. So like, I don't recognize this level though either. I haven't really played Mario 3 that much, do I? I didn't get the flower. It's okay. Oh. Give me that. Oh, no. Oh, I forget. Nope. Yeah, I know. I just look at the guy, like, how the solder and how, you know, this one's like 5 or something, up to dash. Chain traps. Yeah, I'm not really gonna be talking that much though, just well, as well, it's gonna be a Mario Wonder as well. Oh yeah, I don't know. Oh, just, and it's kinda, I don't really have anything that kind of predictions. I don't really know what's going to be happening. Probably show you kind of. They probably won't show that much though, because it's just the game comes out in like October. Like it's. I know I'm cheating, but I don't want to start over. And it's my last life, so I'm going to be risking rewinding. There's definitely a lot of levels in Mario 3 you should probably skip. Like, these hours for a one, you should skip. Definitely skip. The hand levels in World 8. Like where the hand, like, something takes you away. This is one of them. I'm gonna go get a star if I have it. Like, oh, come on. The one thing that's screwy is so bad, so, like, really. One thing about annoying about this game is just like when you die, like it takes you back where you came from. You know, in like Mario, like World, they fix that. Like when you die, you just stay there. What just? Oh, this is the World 8 castle. Oh, do I have another cloud somewhere? I'm gonna skip this one too. That's actually one thing about that's good about the cloud power up in Mario 3. It's like you can skip like a lot of these levels. That's what I'll probably do for like that for the Mario part. I don't know, how many are you going to do a Mario Marathon when Mario Wonders come, when Mario Wonders coming out? I probably will do, like, well. Actually using like speedrun where you can like glitch it out, like, you know, like, you know, like at the end of the game. I never tried, I tried that before, but it just crashes. Doing like like a spear on the wall between Mario games. For the marathon, I'm probably, I think I'll do a marathon. Like, you know, for like, if you're on your own or something, I'll probably do it on my own time, actually. So yeah, that's just kind of... Oh, isn't this like the third level in that? In the tower? We don't... I'm surprised we haven't got that. At least we didn't get that, like, the sun one. You know, the one with the angry sun, the sand, the... What is it? The sand, the quicksand level. Castle here, or the other one. Wait, is it this one? The blocks are like a black color, which is just, it is surprising though. I can't wait to be done with this playthrough. I'm not saying Mario 3 is bad, just gonna. Maybe I'll do something though, the kind of with Mario Wonder, I'll make do something, I'll like do a Mario Run pack or something. Oh, I forget. Oh, got it. Oh, where's the star again? Oh, right there. I don't know where the one up is. Nope. We got the ship. What ship will be for today, boys? We got. Oh, I can't remember what ship this level is in. I think it's the World 3 ship. Sorry about that. I just have something in my throat. Maybe he just, you know, he's in the ground for some reason. We actually got two more levels after this one. Being worlds. What will the game say this time? You spooning bard. Nice to say though, but greetings. What do you call a belt made of watches? A wrist of time. That's a toadstool. So we got rolled 7 for the next time. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video.